sup, I'm gonna stay for not long ago, and then I'm gonna leave with one of my friends joining, so I'm just gonna help the four a bit.
Understood. Or is that like an homage to the character? I've got a shitty OP down, it'll have to do for now. Right there on hey.
an OP right on that ridge over there. So.
All right, we have to get back over here on Flak really fast, guys. It doesn't look like too many squads are actually listening to their SLs right now, so hopefully we can be the exception to that and actually make a difference in the game. I'm pushing up on that position now. Let's do it.
Yeah, where are we pushing?
We got to go defend Flak badly. Fallen. Where I am now, I'm not actually in a position yet for sure.
Yeah, no, just so we can get in.
Yeah, we're gonna be on the assault for this in a second because we're gonna lose it. I don't see us holding out. I can't really hear you very well, Barbarian. Can you bring your mic up at all?
It's up to like 99.
I heard you a little bit better just now.
Yeah, I need it so I can turn it. Also, with the intent, so it's fine.
Already? God damn.
Just because they got the fucking captain, they should wait. Had to wait. I was thinking. There's enemy garrison. Hold on. I'd say south of Black position. So we can get around to the south. We might be able to cut them off.
You want us to go around to the south of the Black position for a garrison?
Not for our garrison. There. Take their reinforcements out.
I need to put down an OP somewhere that we can reinforce ourselves. You need to put that on the south side?
At least in a spot for us to be able to advance to the south side. The Hobbit.
I'm not.
The closer we are to Dagon, the further we are from Karn. Also, we got enemy supplies coming in on that thing. Yeah,
Comanche knows about the supply drop.
Well, maybe we'll go for that first then. Still be able to take out a Gary.
Correct. That's I'm right here beside it, so yeah.
Good man. I'll be falling right up behind you. Can you put a...
I'm gonna try. Hold on. I gotta get to a place where I can put it down.
Yeah, bro.
B is
nice.
Down. Gotta. How the fuck do I get up on the spot? Thank you, buddy. Oh, stay low.
There's a bunch on my ping.
Put down some fire that way.
Copy that, moving into a position where I can do, give you some fire support.
Yep, eyes on. There's a shitload of them over there.
Copy.
Right. We've got more of them farm. Moving in through the smoke as well. There's an OP down probably behind my position. They're right there setting themselves up. Let's get some long-range fire over there if we can. Rifles, if you're around, put down some fucking fire. Bullets are free. Spend them.
Take it down. All red. Relocating.
Multiples. The outpost is over behind that position. Gotta be.
Copy. Moving on it to the right. I'm gonna do my best to throw some motherfuckers down. Motherfuck, they're flanking us too while we're flanking them.
Boys, if y'all got rifles, something that's good in long range, I can mark out these targets easily. All you gotta do is just spray the position down pretty much and you're guaranteed to get hit. At least one of you will.
Will do. Game's far over.
He's moving, he's aiming at us. Take those shots, he's right there. Good shot, good shot. Shoot him, right there. There's two of them running. Keep popping, brother. Ooh. I'm gonna call down an artillery mark on this. Calling an artillery on that mark, it's pounding the shit out of him. Dude said he just got like 12 kills. Enemy on my mark. Put down some fire down there. Lawyer Brain is right beside him. Watch your fire. On my ping. He's crawling on the ground.
We're starting to get a foothold in the flag position. We're not capping yet, though.
I'm taking fire, repositioning. So many fucking infantry over there.
Yeah, brother.
Last scales, we're moving out, brother.
It's fucking the blue bar.
Last scales, we're gonna need you over here. We've got AT, we've got tank coming in. Panzer IV coming down the center road over here.
Tank, move.
Let's go, let's go, let's go. If anybody can switch over to the engineer role, that would be great, because honestly, these tanks out here are just getting left, like, stranded. A support guy, an AT guy, and an engineer guy are all the things that we really need the most.
Okay, I'll be engineer, but I just got to play friendly.
There's another one around somewhere, though. I think it's a Panzer IV.
Hang on a second. I'm helping this AT guy real quick. I've got a tank. I just...
Thank you.
just got blown up by that fucking tank, I think. I can't spot the damn thing now.
Enemy tank on my ping. Enemy tank on my ping.
He's behind the push.
I might have overshot that tank. Hold on, I'm gonna try and get through there.
Fuck! I just got hit from somewhere from behind. They've got to be behind us somewhere.
So we got guys at the bridge.
Yeah, they're over here at the garrison right now, popping at us too.
Copy that.
They're making a hard push. That armor is giving them all the reason to do it.
Yeah, that tank is fucking good.
We really need another engineer, honestly, in the squad if I can get one. One with a torch.
Yo, fuck this game not being able to look up. I'm not a dog. When I'm prone, I can look at the fucking sky if I want to kill a person. I literally just got shot. I couldn't look high enough to fucking shoot. Spawn in at the bridge real quick to help out because we're losing.
This is Hot Dog 7.
Over here somewhere. Oh, that was a friendly. There's enemy infantry over there. I'm gonna try to find a spot that I can put an MP down somewhere behind them or around it over here, but I mean, obviously, this is Purple Heart Lane. Everything is fucking open, so.
I wish you luck here. Endeavor, if you can spawn in fast enough, I'll try and help you out.
We have an MP at the Blue Bridge. New Bridge, sorry.
We can actually just put it in, like, just behind that building there. Like, I'll spawn right now.
Hang on. I gotta survive it. Just got shot. Yeah, fucked up. Alright, I'm putting down. Oh. I gotta put it over here behind this building.
Let's go.
I didn't realize we didn't have an engineer, otherwise I would have switched over. There's a tank.
Behind the OP.
Enemy OP destroyed.
I guess I'm just gonna go with one for now. Somebody who can set up an AT gun? Because we got another tiger coming down the main road.
We have an AT gun.
There's another one from. They just said that there's one coming right down the main road now. Somebody throw some ammo down for my boy.
I'm not a high enough rank for ammo. I know I'm.
Does anybody have people? Yes. Of course the dude with the buzz goat fucking name. Vasquez is like my personal hero from childhood. Aliens movie, so.
Vasquez, hold your fire, goddammit. Say again. Oh.
They certainly
it's
are.
All right, brother.
So far, the developing.
I mean, Purple Heartland is usually, honestly, a really heavy tank map, so I think, really, with Tiger's fucking low-loader shit, we don't have enough effort focused on trying to counter those.
It's true.
that at a score is just fucking unreasonable. They waste so many infantry. I'm moving over there to support now, Vasquez.
Yo, squad, can you come straight south from that eastern garrison that goes the south one? Like, I really stand on the way here. No guns. Like, not even some enemy.
Hang on, I can't hear you over all the gunfire in my ear.
Can you spawn in at the G2 garrison? You can come straight south along the beach there, and I'm already across the river. Literally zero resistance.
Nice.
I'm moving in towards Duve Bridge.
I'm gonna have to release over here. The medic just went down trying to save me. Boys, I hate to break it, but I gotta run now. My DayZ session just started, folks.
Have fun. Good luck.
I'll switch to officer, boys. I'll fall on that grenade. Boys, I'm moving straight south, and I'm going to try and get us an OP where we can advance into the field bridge and maybe, just maybe, cut them off to attack. I doubt it, because the cap is pretty quick, still. I might turn this around in four pits.